Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.
Yeah. The 1970s. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Okay, we've held position on lap one. That's not great, but it's not terrible. Stay focused. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Overtake button 4, it's time to utilise some of this energy, come on. Okay, we don't think we're far away from rain now, I'll keep you updated as conditions change. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Our gap to the car in front is 12.5 seconds. And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. It was a tough race for our championship leaders, who lose ground at the top of the table. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who push themselves further up the order. Well, that wraps up the sprint. All that remains is...
So, unfortunately, we've picked up some grid penalties and we'll be starting further back than you expect. As for how bad it is, that'll depend on what the other drivers get.
Let's focus now for the rest of the race. PRS now available. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Okay, gap ahead is 4.5 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Might see some rain, ETA about 15 minutes. Okay, clear. gap to the car in front is 24.9 seconds. And some information on Leclerc. Okay, they're out of this race. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. Looks like rain is inbound and we're expecting it in around 5 minutes. 5 minutes until the rain. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Then a real team effort. The face is up.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share that comment right below the description. So you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. You all have a great day and peace out.